beyond the tug of war between the House and Senate, of course, we know there's this tug of war between Tea Party Republicans and establishment Republicans just within the House. How's that playing out now that the shutdown's in effect?
You know, nerves are frayed, and that is an understatement. I want to play for you what some exchanges between Republican Congressman Nunes of California and some reporters right after a House Republican meeting this afternoon.
This effort that went over the summer to convince the base that there was magical wands that could be waved to get rid of Obamacare, that was then gave them some money and some ammunition and a few more followers. But you know, all the leadership has always had broad support and good support.
When does that silent majority within the conference revolt against the lemming? When does that happen?
Well, good question. I guess we're gonna. I think what we're gonna do is play out this strategy. That I would call as a that's kind of an oxymoron because it's really not a strategy.
Ouch. I mean, he had some other words besides lemmings, but that maybe is the most telling. Again, talking about his fellow Republicans who forced this strategy from the beginning, or as he called it, an oxymoron, but a strategy from the beginning to try to use the spending bill to chip away at Obamacare. He is very vocal, obviously, but the conservatives still are winning.